salty, salty.
Stop eating the... We have limited supply of pork, sir. You can... Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Beards, Bacon, and Beer. Today we're going to spice things up a bit and actually do a beer pairing. We are going to be pairing our Sriracha Honey Glazed Brussels Sprouts with two beers that go really well with it. So the things that you will need are some Brussels sprouts, salted cured pork. Now these are Brussels sprouts that have been already cleaned, cut in half, and steamed. And our cured pork has been sliced and diced. If you can't find access to this, regular bacon will work. I used about a cup of this cured pork. You can use a full package of bacon if you can't find it in your local grocery store. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to brown our pork. Once your bacon is browned, you take it off the heat and place it on a plate lined with a napkin. Next up, what we're going to do is we're going to char our Brussels sprouts. So in the same pan that we used to brown our bacon, we're gonna take our Brussels sprouts and just give them a little crunch and color. So we're going to place Brussels sprouts face down in our lovely grease. Kangaroo cool. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Sit up, sit up, sit up. It's a kangaroo cool. A kangaroo cool. So while our Brussels sprouts are on the stove browning, we're going to mix our glaze. We have about half a tablespoon of soy sauce, 2 tablespoons of honey, and about 2 tablespoons of sriracha. Now, sriracha, you can add more if you like it a little bit spicy. I'm a wimp and can't handle heat, so we're only gonna do 2. We're gonna give this a nice little mix. And that's it. Now we're gonna check on our sprouts.
Looking for answers. Take me someplace where there's music and there's laughter. I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared.
So after a couple minutes, as you can see, our Brussels sprouts are browning ever so nicely. We flip them over just so the leaves can get a little bit crispy as well. Alright guys, so what we did is we sprinkled our Brussels sprouts with some fresh ground pepper. Added our bacon to our Brussels and mixed in our glaze and gently tossed. And this is what we're left with. And there we have it, our Sriracha Honey Glazed Brussels Sprouts with some cured salt pork. Next up, we're gonna pair it with a beer and a cider. We have our Jackrabbit IPA. And we have the Hatchet, a delicious cider from Sonoma. Let's bust these bad boys open. My kitchen, I don't care about the messes. So the reason why we are pairing our Brussels with this IPA is because IPAs are really good for savory, hot, spicy foods, because they don't mask the flavor in our delicious meal. And the reason why we're using cider is because I'm a girl and I like ciders. Alright guys, that's it for today's episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Our likes and comments definitely help us out with what you guys want to see. If you haven't already, check us out on Instagram and Twitter. Our handles are OMG, I'm such a foodie on Instagram, and Beards Bacon Beer on Twitter. Thanks and see you next week. Stop eating the bacon!